9.
And where are you from?
London.
Okay.
North London.
Who are you with?
I'm with my mum. Yeah, and that's it.
Are you a bit nervous? All right, Malachi. Good luck.
Good luck.
When you're ready.
Really cute.
From deep within, is only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, or cause you won't listen.
What happened there?
You got nervous.
She's really nervous.
Who wants to sing again? Just relax and enjoy it, Malachi.
Listen. The song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find.
Jillian, you brought your fan club?
Yeah, I brought a lot of people.
From where? Where are you from?
I'm from Rochester, Massachusetts.
Oh. How old are you?
I'm 19 years old.
You're 19? Whoa.
Me too.
I think you're a month before me. I'm September.
I'm August 20th. How'd you know that?
Because I'm kind of a fan.
What's that mean, kind of a fan?
This was totally by coincidence, I swear. But I happened to get a tattoo, and it happens to say stay strong.
Oh my gosh, that's so funny.
Well, we have it for, I'm sure, similar reasons. I've always been a fan of your music. I mean, I also was bullied a lot through middle school and high school.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
We're both up here. Huh? The bullies that bullied us, they're at home watching us on TV.
Thank you so much. And I just wanted to say thank you for all you've done in support of anti-bullying. I really do appreciate it so much.
That's so special.
Thank you.
So, Jillian, stay strong and do your thing.
Should be crying right now. You are so amazing.
I'm so happy.
That was incredible.
I cannot believe how amazing that just was.
He's just yes, upset today.
I can't wait for the bullies at home to see this. I'm gonna say yes. Yes, yes, yes.
You have four yeses.
I'm DJ Johnson, I'm 18 years old, and I'm from Longview, Texas.
Tell us a little bit of your story. Tell about growing up.
I'm one of 10.
One of 10?
Yes, sir. I'm number 6. We're all musically inclined. We all get it from my dad,
right.
And he was a worship leader. And
okay.
So me and him used to sing together, and up until last year, our mom left. Last year.
Loved anyone but yourself. How could
Take your time.
You want your dad to come in, babe?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Have dad come in. What's his name?
Don.
Don. Come on in, Don. It's all right. We just need you for moral support, okay?
Why don't you give her a big hug first and foremost? Yeah, I think she needs that.
What's wrong? That's from all of us. Huh? Okay. That's from all of us.
Okay, baby.
It's okay, baby girl.
You got it.
Nothing like daddy's hug. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Come back to center stage right there. That message in that song is a hit record. There are a lot of people that are watching you tonight that are going to relate exactly to your story.
Thank you. Some of the greatest artists have become artists because they have had the most pain in their life. It's about if you can take that pain and turn it into a purpose. You give hope to so many people. So keep being.
Sometimes your life feels like a broken roller coaster.
Let's vote, you guys. Luke?
Yes.
Do you see the sunlight?
Yes.
Don, would you do me a favor? Would you join your daughter, please? Because once I give my vote, she's going to need a hug. And we can't do it. Young lady, it's a yes.
My name is Matt Mauser.
Where are you from, Matt?
I'm from Huntington Beach, California.
How old are you?
I'm 51.
You look good.
Great. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, Matt, so why AGT? What are you going to do today?
I'm a singer.
And I'm here because my wife and I, we were both school teachers. And we retired from teaching so that I could do the music full time. And she got the opportunity to coach
girls basketball
with Kobe Bryant.
Wow.
But on January 26th of 2020, I lost my wife.
Oh, no.
In the same helicopter crash that killed Kobe Bryant.
No.
Wow, I'm so sorry.
You know, it's been a rough year, but here I am.
Good for you. And your kids, are they here?
Yeah, they're right here.
Hello.
Oh, what a beautiful family.
Okay, well, I'm not going to ask anything else, Matt. All I can say is best of luck.
Thank you, thank you.
I want him to be great. It's unbelievable.
How can I just let you walk away? Let you leave without a chance? When I stand here taking every breath for you, you're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. There's just this empty space. There's nothing left here to mind me. Just a memory of your face. Take a look at me now. I'll still be standing here. And you coming back to me is against all odds. And that's what I've got to face. There's so much I need to say to you. So many reasons why. You're the only one who really knew me at all. Just take a look at me now. 'Cause there's just this empty space. There's nothing left here to remind me. Just a memory of your face. Take a look at me now. 'Cause I'll still be standing here. And you coming back to me is against all odds. And that's what I've got to face. Take a look at me now.
What would you like to happen if you did well on this show?
I would like to make sure that my children see that in spite of the grief that we've been through this year, and that grief is not going to define who we are as a family, and that my children see that you have to find joy in life and you have to continue. If this can any way help my children to chase their dreams, then I'll take it.
I'd like to give you your first yes.
It's a definite yes for me.
Yes.
The audience, along with me, want to give you your fourth yes.
What would it mean to you if you got through today?
I've had a lot of knockbacks with at school. I got bullied quite a lot. And so my dad used to always tell me like to keep going, and so did my mom. So today I want to make them proud.
Why were they bullying you?
They just didn't really take for my singing, but hopefully you guys do.
Hopefully we do. All right, sing your heart out.
Thank you.
And all I remember is your bed. Walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your bed. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to warn me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man could be kind and a father could stay. Things he loved high. said a man could be kind and a father should be great.
Oh, she went and done it. She went and done it.
Excuse me, what?
Thank you. That was all right. You're a force to be reckoned with. I never, like, cry about this stuff, and it's not even about me, but when you're talking about your parents and...
That song was from, like, my dad, like, picking me up when I was down and stuff, so that's why I kind of did it today.
I have the same thing. Like, my parents, I don't ever talk about them, but I'm nothing without them, so just related to you on that level. So anyways, you're awesome.
Thank you so much.
Caitlin, I think 15 years ago, I was on a show in America, and a girl came in and told me she wanted to be a star and hadn't had a break, and her name was Kelly Clarkson. And then she went on to win American Idol. For a moment there, when I heard you singing the song, it was like going back 15 years.
I think you're the best singer we've had. Something about you, you've just won us all over, I think.
Thank you so much.
But we have to vote. Louis.
Caitlin, I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Nick.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got three yeses. I have to say something. Do you know why sometimes people get bullied? It's because they're good. Because you're good.
Thank you so much.
Come in.
Thank you.
Well done, you. Well done.
Thank you so much. Bye.
And that's why we make the show. Like a sky.
Oh, Serene.
Are you, before we cross the judges, are you okay? Yes, yeah? I don't know why I cried.
It was a bit emotional,
oh,
wasn't it?
Oh, my goodness, that got everybody, that did. You okay? We can carry on?
Yes.
Good. All right, then. Amanda, let's start with you.
Oh, darling. Oh, my gosh. I really felt for you then at the end. That was just magical. It was angelic and beautifully sung and tender and vulnerable. I just feel that you've got something. You've got something unique.
That means so much. Thank
you. I think you're going to be huge. It was just gorgeous. Sorry, I'm going on and on. Sorry. It was lovely.
Magical is the right word. What you did with your voice and the piano is something that few performers can do. I was transported. Your voice literally transported me somewhere else, and it was only when you finished I sort of came back to the chair and went, wow, well done. Be really proud of yourself for that. Well done.
Yeah, sometimes I think when you're a really special talent, you don't need all the bells and whistles. You can just sit there, play the piano and sing, and it will connect with millions and millions of people. And I think we just witnessed that. It was a very, very special performance. And I was very sad for you when you started crying at the end. So I hope they were happy tears, because you'd actually done incredibly well. I don't think you'd have gone any better.
Thanks, David.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more with what the judges are saying. I think this is one of those moments that just takes your breath away, and it doesn't happen all the time on the show. There's an honesty about you, a purity about you, and a sincerity, which is very rare. And, you know, your job is to sit there and sing and make us feel something, and we were so connected to you and that song. You couldn't have done a better job. Congratulations, my darling. So good.
Thank you, judges.
Talk to my imagination, convert it into alcohol. I tried and tried and tried some more. Told secrets till my voice was sore. Tired of empty conversation, 'cause no one hears me anymore.
Wonderful performance. I mean, it's such an amazing song to perform, certainly on American Idol. You know, last year, you always had probably my favorite voice in the competition, and that right there stacked up like you always delivered. Great job. Way to come back and really show up. Yeah.
You have a signature high end on your vocal. It is memorable. And of course, you got emotional on your high note. A lot of times, singers, they can't translate the story and the feeling over to the audience. We felt every bit of that performance. Congratulations.
Thank you. Michaela, the run from the second verse that connected to the second chorus was magnificent.
Thank you.
And then you kept building on top of that, and I was so grateful for those moments. And at the end, when your voice was cracking and you were about to cry and it was a little off key, it was everything. It told the story, and best storyteller wins.
Good to see you again. It was so human, wasn't it? And that, I know you were dedicating to your sister Whitney, who lost her father last year, which I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
And singing it, seeing the emotion, hearing your voice, what were you feeling inside?
Man, that's a tough question. I just want my sister to know how much I love her, and I want her to know that she's never alone.